A court accepts the existence of God every time a witness swears to tell the truth. I think it's about time they accept the existence of the devil.
You okay then?
Jesus. I think I heard someone. In 1981, Arnie Johnson pled not guilty.
We think this family was crazy.